converse of basic porosity theorem. Its statement is, if a line divides two sides of a triangle, in the same ratio, then the line will be parallel to third side. If a line divides two sides of a triangle in the same ratio, then the line will be parallel to third side. So this is basic porosity theorem. So converse of basic porosity theorem. ABC is given, triangle. D is a line given in triangle ABC. D is a line divides intersects AB and AC at D and E such that AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. This is given just converse of Thales theorem. In Thales theorem, we prove this. Here it is given, and we have to prove that D is parallel to BC. Now we have to prove this. So, proof, if possible, suppose D is not parallel to BC. So draw a line through D and parallel to BC. Say DF. So here we take here DF. DF is, if possible, suppose D is not parallel to BC, so draw a line through D parallel to BC, say DF. Now DF is parallel to BC, which implies AD by DB is equal to AF by FC. Using BPT, basic porosity theorem, just we have already learned this, but AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. This is given, which implies AE by EC is equal to AF by FC. By 1 and 2, which now AE by EC plus 1 here also, and AF by FC plus 1 also. We add here 1 on both sides. So which implies AE plus EC by EC is equal to AF plus FC by FC, which implies AE plus EC is AC again, and this is AF plus FC is also AC, which implies AC will be deleted from both sides. So 1 by EC is equal to 1 by FC. That is, EC is equal to FC. It is only possible. It is only possible when E and F coincide. So it is only possible when EF coincides. Therefore, DE is parallel to BC. This is converse of
basic proportionality theorem. वर्ष कर